guys have chips.
I need it and you don't have.
And your first
I just acai. Got my first acai bowl ever.
With the granola.
We're gonna go to the movies soon. We're gonna see Frozen 2.
Last Christmas.
Edible cookie dough, so you're not gonna get salmonella
that
from it.
That tastes great though. Salmonella's only in chicken.
We're at the cinemas. Gabby and I seeing Frozen 2.
I spent way too much money today. That's okay because it's Christmas and we love shopping.
Good morning and welcome to Vlogmas 22. Being out with Gabby today, we're exchanging our Christmas Santa gifts.
Okay.
I don't.
What? Chips, because we always have chips.
I need it and you won't have.
I know you did.
A new Victoria's Secret.
Body shop. It's like a gift pack with lots of
different. Oh, it says it on here.
Yeah.
Hey guys, we're at Cronulla. We're finding somewhere to eat because we're so hungry.
Oh my god, where are we going?
Okay, so we're trying to find this cafe called Blackwood Pantry.
We could check out the
There's a cafe called Pilgrims on the corner and it's really
good. Okay, we'll check out two.
Alright, so we're gonna have a look at Blackwood Pantry and then that Pilgrims place.
We're going the wrong way.
We're actually on map because we have no self-direction.
Which way?
I actually did a tanning routine video. It's uploading now for you guys. So I'll put the iPads up here so you can go check it out.
There was this man and he was in the car and he looked like Santa
Claus. I was vlogging, I was like this, and then I was like, yeah, yeah, yeah.
And then he goes, yeah,
and goes, yeah. And then he turns around and we thought he was coming back to yell at us again.
Okay. Trying your first
I just got my first acai bowl ever.
Gluten free granola.
Let's do a little
bananas, strawberries, and acai.
If you guys are wondering what my Instagram handle is, it is at simply savannah with four H's on the end. This is the acai bowl. Look at all the layers. Okay, I'm gonna try it for the first time. The acai by itself.
Oh, with the granola.
Oh my god, Gab, that is so
good. I told you you'd like it.
Do you wanna try it?
No, I hate
it.
It's great.
I don't like it.
Gabby's gonna get a burger, by the way.
It's so good. A good fruit.
We sat down for our lunch. Gab got some chips. This is the best acai bowl I have ever had. Every person on like Instagram and YouTube goes to this place. So good.
Everyone in Southern Thai goes to this place.
100%. How's the chips?
Good.
I love the chips.
It's really windy out here though.
We're gonna go to the movies soon. We're gonna see Frozen 2. But I'm excited to see it, so we should.
My friend already spoiled some for me.
Who?
Zoe.
Apparently it's better than the first one, but the music isn't as good.
Okay. Yeah.
Ooh, isn't it autumn or something there?
Yeah.
So these are the shorts. I used to wear these kind of shorts. Sorry. I used to wear these kind of shorts all the time as a kid and they're so comfy.
They've got like
pants. Do you reckon they're too big? These are the 8.
Hey vlog. So we're at my favorite health food store at the moment. It's called Health Naked Foods. So my favorite is
chocolate banana.
The Loving Earth.
Yes.
And the Loving Earth chocolate. Healthy chocolate because we're going to the movies. I've always wanted to try a chocolate moon ball. Apparently the carob coated bananas are
Which
the best.
Which one is this? Exactly. How many?
Not too many, just like 3.
Balls is 1, 2, 4, 4.
Smell piece of
my nose. That's right.
Thank you. Carob covered bananas, they're so good. We've just got to the train station. We're going to wait for the train because we're going to Miranda, which is the next station. Gab got some yogurt berry. Got those chocolates and things from that health shop.
Cookie dough.
I don't know why you like it.
It's cookie dough.
It's so gross. But I eat cake batter. I lick the cake batter. Yeah.
This is edible cookie dough, so you're not going to get salmonella from it.
That tastes great though. Salmonella's only in chicken.
Last Christmas, I gave you my heart. Very next day, you gave it all. This year, seconds, I'll give it to someone special. Santa baby,
they're alright, how are yours?
We're at the cinemas, Gabby and I seeing Frozen 2. And I got this
vegan.
She had a heart attack because her card wasn't working.
It was vegan ice cream. The card kept declining because there's no internet connection.
Declining, and I was like freaking out. But we're here. We're going to see the movie. We'll see you guys after.
Yeah.
The movie just finished. It was so good. Did you like it, Gab?
Yeah, I really recommend it.
It was so good. It was literally like what happened was so unexpected and it was really good. So if you guys want to see a good movie, go see Frozen 2.
Hannah?
What?
The weirdo Savannah here.
Why am I weird?
Has never had sand churros. Like, some of you might not have. It's called churros and I love churros and churros are life.
Tastes that awful.
Like, I hate donuts. I don't like donuts.
These taste different to donuts. Everyone says churros and donuts taste the same, but I don't think they do.
Have them or
forget them.
Why?
And you can have one and I'll have two if anything.
You can
No.
Okay, so we're in Miranda and Savannah's trying on some clothes. Oh, I got this cupcake. Oh, there's Savannah.
These are the black.
I'm so happy to be your videographer. What do you think you prefer?
Black.
Just get both, Savannah. They both look so... Because you might know, the black's like kind of dark and the pink looks so nice for summer. The pink's so summery and the black is like you can wear anytime. So can you the pink, but the pink's so summery.
Would you get both or would you just get the
red? This is the black.
It's a black bike shorts.
And then the exact same in
black and white, pink and white checkered bike shorts.
I don't know.
Just make me get both.
This is my payday voucher as well.
Yeah.
Thank you.
She got right.
Success.
Gab and I finished shopping. We went to Woolworths and got some eggs and we finished all of our shopping. I have spent way too much money today. That's okay because it's Christmas and we love shopping. But we're going to get picked up. We're just doing this like Mr. Murdery where you have to like... Rude. It's like this Mr. Murdery where you have to like solve the people like who you think like killed the person.
It's on Snapchat.
It's on Snapchat. It's really cool. Go check it out.
Thank you for today.
Okay. I had such a good day with you. Gabby's the best.
So I'm now home. Gabby jogged me home. I just changed into my pajamas just to get some comfy clothes on. It's so much fun with her today. The movie was amazing. The Gab, she's honestly the best. Like, every time I'm with her, I just have like the best time ever. I got all of my Christmas presents today and I got these shorts for myself with my Christmas gift card that I got from a friend. Call me Santa Claus or what?
Also, these are the gifts that Gabby got me for Secret Santa gift exchange. Body soap. Another obsession of mine is candles. So she got me this really, really nice candle from Dusk. And it's in the Christmas collection. And it's in acai and berries. She knows I love candles. I'll show you the packaging. This has got like a rose gold lid and purple. It's so pretty. God, and it smells amazing. I'm actually gonna, let's go burn this now.
This.
Oh my God, you just press it and it works?
Dad to do it, I'm too scared. I can't use lighters. You know in science, I can't even use the Bunsen burner.
I can already smell it.
Oh, it's gonna make my room smell so nice.
There, good.
Thanks, Gab, love you.